people in their native environment, the pub / nightclub.
And why didn't we shoot this in a real nightclub?
Because it's a documentary, you have to recreate it. Wouldn't be believable if it was in a real nightclub. They wouldn't believe it.
You're a prick.
Okay, let's meet our people here in their native environment.
All right, what's this?
Here we are at the bar with the old lads and hiding in their midst, the rare and elusive Liam. Now, Liam wears cardigans, he's fat, and he's asexual. He also has a fondness for the Saw Doctors. He doesn't want his hole and he's not getting his hole, and that's all right with him. Cry havoc and let slip the dogs of sexual war. A part-time local DJ sounds the mating call. We're on the dance floor. We've got Maura, Tara, Orla, Kira, the whole lot. But look, they've attracted a trainee of Kieran, low-status males that are identified by their check shirts and gelled hair. They are quickly evaluated and rejected and moved to one side. Oh, it's captain of the hurling team, Dosalig Rust. Admired by the old lads and the Kierans alike, he's a high-status male. And look at this, he's just bagged an Orla.
But hark! What style of c**t is this Panyan Horizon?
That's Connor Font. And he's about to challenge Dosalig Rust for that Gant.
Yeah, but he just looks like a Kieran.
Technically, he's a Kieran, but his dad owns the local bookies.
Hi.
Whatever.
Orla is having a bit of Connor.
Fuck!
Now, this may appear like a fight, but it's merely ritualistic behaviour. There's no slaps actually being thrown. Now, they've made a crucial mistake. Orla's not impressed by violence. She's impressed by bullshit.
Who are these lads? Absolutely primitive.
Who's this fella? He wasn't here.
He was, man. This is Addison Gap, the local hipster. By pretending he doesn't care about status, he's actually risen above it, and he's after getting Arla's attention.
Wow, so it's all worked out for him.
Nah, man, he lives at home with his parents, and he's gonna have to fuck her in his sister's Wendy house. But he's gonna have an ear for the flap.